Hey guys, it's Max here at CES, and I am at the TCL booth. And let me tell you, this booth is huge. Of course, they have all their amazing TVs to show off, but a lot more as well. This right here is the TCL robot. You guys can see it's made of TVs, and so this is kind of their mascot. They have their incredible 115-inch TCL TV that looks mind-blowing. We also have the other TVs making this mascot. And TCL, of course, is known for their TVs, but they do a lot of different products. They have their home appliances, they have energy, they have some solar, they even have car integration stuff, and there's a lot of cool things to show off, so let's go ahead and take a look. Now this right here is their X11K TV, and I wish you guys could see what my eyes are seeing. It is incredible. This thing has over 14,000 dimming zones. Because of that, you guys can see the incredible contrast and the highlights, especially the specular highlights, they pop like crazy. I mean, this is the closest to reality in terms of HDR that I have seen. And if you want to know the nit rating, take a guess. It is crazy. 6,500 nits of brightness, which you can't see through your phone. But if you're going to be at home watching sports, watching movies, whatever is on, it is going to look absolutely jaw-dropping. Now, they're achieving this using QLED QD mini LED technology, and that allows it to have amazing colors. The color accuracy is incredible. It's using a crystal glow HVA panel and their halo control technology. So if you're worried about having blooming and things we've seen with screens that have not a lot of dimming zones, this thing is not having any issues. I mean, right now I'm looking at the side, which is where you would see any blooming. We have pure contrast. We had that white. I saw no blooming whatsoever. Now it's using an AI PQ Pro processor for all the processing in terms of colors, in terms of sound. And if I go ahead and take a look at the back here, we actually have some subwoofers on the back that are gonna be bouncing off your wall and creating great sound without having to have external speakers. And it also is using a full flat design. It is not very thick, but the back is completely flat, so you can actually mount it, have it look clean if you want it on the wall. Now this is the 98-inch, it's already huge, but let's take a look at the 115. Now take a look at this thing. I mean, I probably look small compared to it. This is the world's largest QD mini LED TV, and it looks absolutely insane. Now this thing actually hits 5,000 nits of brightness, and it has over 20,000 dimming zones for the dimming. So it literally looks as good as an OLED, but it's getting way brighter and has so much more improvements. It's also using QLED technology and T-Screen Ultra, also flat on the back. And this has a 6.2.2 audio system, this time by Onkyo, to give you incredible sound. So if you want a screen that looks absolutely insane, that is absolutely huge without having to do a projector, because you get so much more brightness and contrast, can't even compare it, this is the one to go for. And now I'm at TCL's car cabin control. Come around this way and take a look. They're making so many incredible display technologies for vehicles. Now right here, I have a couple. This is a wood infused display, dual 23.6 inch screens, but there is no seam in the middle, and everything that's showing up just literally pops super bright. But when you shut it off, it is just all wood, which is really, really cool. Now, this right here is your central media control. So the cool thing about it is it's super fast, super responsive, and it's a 120 hertz screen. So here we have the difference. So super smooth, super bright for your full media controls. Now over here, we have a couple cool new things as well. Right over here is a heads-up display. Now you've probably seen heads-up displays before, but you never saw anything like this. It is micro LED, extremely bright with a lot of detail, not just some text. So that is next level. And then directly below right here, we have this PID 2-in-1 display. So the left section is like your central display, like you'd have in a Tesla. And then the right-hand side is a passenger display, so they can watch videos or whatever they want to do as you're driving. And then right over here, we have a more traditional heads-up display, but it is using AR with 3D. So I don't know if you guys can see it, we'll get another shot, but it's giving me an incredible amount of information, and it's very large as well. not your regular black and white text that you see on a heads-up display. And then right below right here, let me go ahead and sit down. This is very interesting because this is the IR cup camera under the panel. So there's literally a camera under there, and it's giving you your information that you would see, but also being able to see how you are as a driver to make sure that you're safe. And lastly, we have their 11.98-inch panoramic HUD. Once again, it is using colors everywhere. And this also has an ALS ambient light sensor, so it will actually dynamically adjust the brightness. So check out that central screen. It's gonna see that and kick it up. So it's so incredible to see the future of heads-up technology. Now here we are at the TCL NXTPAPER station. This is the 11 Plus, and I know a lot of you guys are caring about blue light, and what this display could do is really, really sweet. Now, this is an 11.5-inch display, 550 nits, so you can use it, you have all your nice colors, contrast, you're watching video, but then with a click of a button, you can switch to three different modes. We have the color paper mode and then the ink paper mode along with the regular mode that I already showed off. So let's go ahead and enter the color paper mode, and you see it actually flips right here. You have this color paper mode. It's a lot easier on your eyes. You don't have any blue light that's gonna stop you from being able to sleep well. It's gonna mess with your eyes. So it's a nice subdued display while still having colors on here. Now, I can also click that button and go into the ink paper mode, which is like an e-ink display, but without the drawback. So you guys can see this shift over right now. Now, if you wanna read a book, you could do that. If you don't wanna mess with your eyes, you don't have to buy a separate ebook reader. You can use this all in one. It's anti-glare, looks really nice. So if you're looking for something like this, this is definitely cool. Now, if you like that technology, but you want it in a phone, this is the TCL NXTPAPER 60 that has the same technology built in. The crazy thing is it's super lightweight and thin, but has over 5,000 milliamp hours of battery. And this thing is gonna be coming out this year. And this right here is their 27-inch 4K inkjet printing OLED. Now, this technology is very interesting because it's an OLED screen, but it is actually cheaper to produce. So if you wanted an OLED display, but it's been too expensive, this thing looks amazing. And not only is it the difference in how it is made, but the text clarity is also better. So for office use, it is really nice. And you can also use it for gaming because it supports 4K 120 hertz while having great color accuracy as well. And then on this side, we have the same technology, but it's a 21.6 inch 4K display, amazing clarity. And they even have this ultrasound suitcase with the same screen technology built in that could be portable. And now I'm checking out the RayNeo X3 Pro AR glasses, and these have the world's smallest light engine. And it is unbelievably lightweight holding out like this. Very incredible. And the displays are huge. We've shown off the RayNeos before. This thing is giving me a huge display right in front of me, not up into the little corner. And there are so many different things that you could do with this. I have a bunch of applications that I could see. I have photos. I can go through, look at notes. I have music. I have live translation, either auto or you can set the language. So I was testing it out earlier with Chinese and it's translating for me, and I can literally see what is being said while looking at the person. I can also go through and we have your mail, you have web browser, you have navigation to be guided if you're trying to go somewhere. Of course, I tested out the photos. Those go straight to your phone from the camera right in the middle. There's so many features packed into here. Of course, you also have AI, so you can ask it questions, and you can also take pictures, and then with the picture, it will use AI to recognize it and give you information like what kind of a flower is this, or take a picture of a burger and it'll give you calorie amounts with that. And the other cool thing is, even though you have your touchpad navigation here, they also have a little wristband, like a bracelet, so you don't want to be sitting, you know, at a meeting or something messing with your glasses. So you can literally do that under the desk on your wristband wirelessly. And this is the future of AR, having it right in front of you. And TCL is the official partner of the NFL. They've been working with them for a while. We have Carissa Thompson right behind us. So if you're into NFL, they're broadcasting and they're the official partner. And here is the TCL Ai Me. If you guys look, we have these cute robots that can actually interact and talk to you. So it's basically like a pet. They have a ton of different accessories, so you can actually interact with it. It'll actually remember what you talked about. It's literally like a pet that could talk to you using large language models, but without all the vet bills or any other issues. And I think my kids would absolutely love this. Now, here is the green section of TCL. So TCL does care about their environment, starting from supply chain to logistics, packaging, and recycling. So they really care about their environment. And this right here is TCL's Art TV. So you guys see it's set up on a stand. We have a matching soundbar and subwoofer. So you can actually get this in different packages. You could get just a TV or like this. And of course, you can mount this on your wall. It looks like you have a picture hanging on your wall with different art modes. So it's blending into your environment. It's looking nice. And then you can watch TV on it. And with that, you can also swap out the borders. There's a wooden finish, so just make it fit your space nicely. And now I'm at TCL Gaming. You guys could see we have these curved QD mini LED displays that look fantastic with these simulators. And then on that side over here, we have this huge gaming station with a variety of different screens, regular flat screens, we got curved screens. They have all sorts of gaming displays. All right, so thank you guys for joining me here at TCL. As you guys could see, at first it looks like we have some displays that are absolutely insane, but there is so much more that is happening. You have their appliances that we kind of just briefly touched on. All the car stuff is incredible. The gaming, the tablets with the screens, the glasses. I mean, they're doing an insane job with display technology. So go ahead and use the link down below to check it out if you guys want more information, and I'll see you guys in the next video.